Good morning, friends. This week we're starting module two, which is customary measurement. Because of the crazy week that we had before break, module one is extended. So if you did not get to get all your assignments done, you do have an extension on that. The 3-2-1 we originally had planned for Thursday, but since Thursday was Valentine's Day and it was a little crazy schedule, I now have that moved to where it's being due on tomorrow, Tuesday. Okay, so you're going to do your 3-2-1, which you're going to tell me three things that you learned about metric conversion, two things that you found interesting, and one question that you still have. So this week for module two is customary measurement. It's very fun. As you can see, there's a lot of music going on. There's a lot of activities going on, and it's very fun to do. So your assignments, if you click on module two assignments, you'll have a study jams video. Complete the test and put those in your notebook. Number rocks videos and practices. A president measurement activity, which you will be able to collaborate. Tomato juice bath, which is also called stinky situation. That you will be given a color in class, and that's the assignment color that you will do. You will also have an option on that one on how you would like to give your information, either if you would like to do it through a document or if you want to do a Flipgrid post. You'll have a number talks this week for minutes and days, also on Flipgrid. You'll have your common formative assessment for week two. And then later on this week, I'm going to put a module evaluation up at the end of this module for you to evaluate module one and module two. So if you have any questions about this week's module, please let me know. As always, make sure you have your assignment submitted. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask.